This movie marked the Hollywood debut of S.C. Zakal. Cuddles Zakal, they called him. Because of those fat cheeks, everybody wanted to pinch and shake a bit. For several years, Zakal alternated working at Universal or MGM, but then he became one of the great reliables of Warner Brothers, where he appeared in dozens of their films, and all kinds of films, too, from war stories like Casablanca to musicals such as Yankee Doodle Dandy to comedies like Christmas in Connecticut. Now, this Universal film, It's a Date, was actually remade 10 years later by MGM with Ann Southern as the mother and Jane Powell as the singing daughter. It was called Nancy Goes to Rio. The Walter Pidgeon role was played by Barry Sullivan, and it was produced for MGM by the same Joe Pasternak who produced our version for Universal. Up next, more Kay Francis. This time, Kay Francis in the kind of role for which he was most famous, angst-driven melodrama with a murder or two thrown in to complicate lives even more. It's coming right up.
Tonight on Turner Classic Movies, Kay Francis is full of secrets in Mandalay. Then Frank Morgan gushes over Jeanette MacDonald in The Cat and the Fiddle. And MacDonald is a singing spy in The Firefly.